Let me quickly cut across to Sagai Raj, who's in Bengaluru, where the ISRO Center is located. Sagai, what a day for ISRO, for the country. You've been there at the epicenter of where the actual action and activity took place. ISRO must be exhilarated after an attempt that failed in 2019 with Chandrayaan 2. This was a massive success, and it appears that all the errors of margin that they had worked out all worked out well for them.
Absolutely. What we can say is one of the greatest comeback of ISRO. What we have seen in 2019, I was part of Chandrayaan 2 launch in Bengaluru in 2019. We have seen from the tears of sorrow to tears of happiness yesterday. It was nothing. I mean, you can say you can't even compare. It was more than an India-Pakistan match in Bengaluru, where the emotions were high and people were excited when it was landing on the surface of the moon. And everybody were excited, everybody were applauding this particular achievement as if it's their own achievement, which is their own personal achievement. And definitely it is a proud moment for every single scientist. I remember the statement of K. Sivan. He said that, yes, the Chandrayaan 2 was failure, but the scientists are robust and rugged. They will never give up. The failure has taught them a lot of lessons. They have learned from their mistakes and they will be successful this time. And they have shown that what they are capable of enough, and what they can do. And Chandrayaan 3 was successful, and they have lived to their expectations.
Absolutely. And this is, of course, a victory cry for a new India. India is celebrating, and that's resonating across the globe. In fact, the scientist community, be it Indians or people abroad, are all hailing Chandrayaan 3's successful landing on the lunar South Pole, the first country to do it. Let's hear it.
Successfully, we had a separation of propulsion. Then we have soft landing yesterday. That was a major concern. Now, the coming 14 days, our Pragyan will roll on the surface of moon and will collect samples of that soil to understand the composition, how moon is formed. Also, it will gonna do the detailed analysis of the atmosphere at the lunar surface. Also, it will help us to understand, to get the data of what kind of a mineralogy that environment have, that surface, lunar surface have. Also, it will do a seismic analysis of that environment, like what kind of a seismic activity that lunar surface have.
It is, it will be, see, the moon, the gravity is 1/6 of Earth, yeah. And there is no air. So when it is just impacting, or when it is soft landing, the dust will be kicked out by the propulsion system. So we are waiting for the dust to settle, or maybe taking 1 hour, 2 hours, and the rover will come out, and then rover will do the experiment.
Of course, all the politics left aside, congratulatory messages have been pouring in for ISRO, hailing its scientists across political quarters. Here's a look.
It is truly a momentous occasion, the kind of event that happens once in a lifetime, making all Indians proud. I congratulate ISRO and everybody involved in this mission and wish them greater accomplishments ahead. The success of Chandrayaan, I believe, is also a major achievement for the whole of humankind. It shows how India has harnessed its rich traditional knowledge base along with modern science in the service of humanity.
अथक मेहनत और बहुत बारीकी से प्लानिंग करकर चंद्रयान को सफल करने वाली टीम चंद्रयान के सभी वैज्ञानिकों और सभी इंजीनियरों को भी मैं हृदय से बहुत बहुत बधाई देना चाहता हूँ। करोड़ों सालों से चंद्रमा के दक्षिणी ध्रुव को जिस प्रकार से रहस्यों ने घेर कर रखा था, बहुत सारे रहस्यों का उद्घाटन हमारा चंद्र मिशन करेगा, चंद्रयान 3 करेगा।
ब्रिक विक्रम लैंडर की चंद्रमा के दक्षिणी ध्रुव पर लैंडिंग के साथ भारत ने अंतरिक्ष अन्वेषण के इतिहास में एक स्वर्णिम अध्याय जोड़ दिया है। मैं फिर समस्त देशवासियों को और इसरो के समस्त वैज्ञानिकों को पुनः मैं हार्दिक बधाई देता हूं।
ये एक तरह से ऐतिहासिक क्षण है और सभी देशवासियों को बहुत गर्वान्वित फील महसूस हो रहा है। ये बिल्कुल हमारे लिए ऐतिहासिक मौका है और शायद अगर मैं सही हूं तो साउथ पोल पे पहला हमारा देश है चांद के साउथ पोल पे लैंड करने वाला।
All right, now India created history as Chandrayaan 3 successfully made a soft landing on the moon. Here's how celebrities have reacted to this feat.
It landed! Dude, this is insane.
पूरे भारत को और पूरे भारतवासियों को पूरे भारत के साइंटिस्टों को वैज्ञानिकों को हमारे आदरणीय प्रधानमंत्री जी को हमारे जितने भी अधिकारी हैं इस पूरे मिशन से जुड़े हुए सभी को बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं हैं बहुत बहुत बधाई है कि जिस घड़ी का हम सबको बहुत ही इंतजार है हृदय से वो शुभ घड़ी आ गई है